Hey folks, Daily Landsblog for the 21st of June, 2021. Look at me. Know the date, know the year. What else could I know? I gave a talk this morning. I'm recording this on Sunday. I don't think I've ever given a talk on a Sunday morning before. But it was, you know, it was for me one of the most challenging, and I'll tell you why. I was speaking to a group, first of all, that I couldn't see. It obviously was virtual, and I couldn't see anyone. Sometimes when you do a virtual talk on Zoom, you can see everybody, but this was like no one. So it's like you don't know who's watching, you don't know how old they are, you don't know anything about these people. And it's really weird to be looking at camera and talking to camera. They were a group that had assembled. It was a fundraiser for the Darling Home for Kids. And essentially, these are kids that need to be watched 24 hours a day. And I mean, you can imagine the, you know, just how painful that whole experience would be for parents. And, you know, they're certainly, you know, the fact that this home exists is amazing. It's there to give them a break, some type of relaxation. And I was talking about how you sometimes, especially when you have a sick kid, your nature, your instinct is to focus all of your energy, all of your emotion into your child, and you can totally forget about you. And that can be a problem. That can be a massive problem. And you can also make the assumption that because maybe you're going through an incredibly difficult battle with your child, that you're kind of down in the dumps because of that. But down in the dumps and clinically depressed are not the same thing. And I guess what I was trying to say to these parents is you got to look at yourself and find out whether you're okay. For a moment, you got to focus on yourself and ask yourself the question, am I okay? You know, like it's a tough time in your life for sure. I mean, nothing prepares you for having a sick child. But the question is, are you as good as you can be under the circumstances? And you got to look at yourself and you got to evaluate it, because you owe it to yourself and the people that you care about. Sicknonweek.com, 24 hours a day, 350 days a year. We're here because someone's got to say, look at yourself, give yourself a break.